So I have with me Dr. Sajid Khan. He's an emergency medicine physician and my associate director here at Cartersville Medical Center. And the reason I brought him here is because I want to show you guys what he did. I mean, this guy is a published author, and he made this book, The Ultimate Emergency Medicine Guide. Sajid, tell me more about it. Why did you put out a book?
Well, you know, the review books that are out there right now for residents who are preparing for either their in-service exam or for their boards exam after residency, the books that are out there now, by the time they get published, they're so outdated because it takes 6 months or a year to get published. I felt like the content wasn't really reflective of what was going to be tested. I felt like it took too many words to say what needed to be said. I always like when things are straight to the point. So this book is the thing that sets this book apart from the others, and the reason that I wanted to write it was it gets straight to the point. It has good quality colored pictures, which was lacking in some of the other books, and it mixes questions with content. Some of the other books are just questions or just content, but this is both.
Yeah. And just today I saw you're working on some literature, and you said you were going to update the book.
Yeah, so the nice thing is with the publisher that I chose, I can update this book at any time. So anytime that someone tells me, hey, you know, I noticed your book was missing this, or hey, I came across this question while I was practicing for my in-service, or hey, I took the annual in-service exam and this was some of the content that was highly tested, I can add that to the book, and within 24 hours it gets updated.
So this is residents and obviously doctors taking the board exam. It's got a passing score guarantee. How are you going to guarantee the passing score there?
So if you get this book and you take your boards exam and don't pass, the book comes with a 300% money back guarantee. So far, thousands of people bought the book and no one's taken me up on the guarantee yet.
Awesome. And what was I going to ask? I just wanted to browse you and show you a couple. Like it's color. It's in color. It's got some pictures on it. These are some x-rays and stuff. Oh, what I was going to say, even though it's residents and it's doctors like me taking the board exam, this content, even if you're a medical student going through an ER rotation, I mean, this is almost like the core content, what you need to know before
right.
you leave rotation, right?
Yeah, I've actually had medical students contact me to say that it helped them on their rotation. And I've had nurse practitioners even that have bought the book and left reviews saying they found it useful.
If you're a nurse practitioner or physician assistant and you're going to work in the ER, you have a month or two before starting work, and you have this content down, you're going to be one of the sharpest mid-levels in that ER for sure. And you put some cartoon type stuff in there. I like the rashes and the lesions, you know, kind of like really a lot of color for you. Even highlighted a bunch of stuff to kind of pinpoint the
important points, right?
Important points. And this available now, what do they have to do? Just
so it's on Amazon.
Amazon.
That's our primary seller. There's also some other ways to get it, Create Space and whatnot, but Amazon's the easiest way to get it.
And I'm gonna put the link on the description below. All you have to just click that link and go up there. It's you know, it's not a cheap book, but then again, it's not a cheap information. This is a review book. The whole core content of emergency medicine, a lot of color pictures, a lot of highlighted content. I mean, if you want to get into the nitty details and you take this as your booklet or pamphlet exercise, start filling in the blanks as you gather more information from the actual textbooks. But if you just start with this alone and memorize everything that's here, super sharp coming off the deck, you know.
Well, yeah, and you mentioned cost, especially for medical students. As a special for ED Exit Video, if you send me an email, ultimateemguide@gmail.com, I'll send you a discount coupon.
So they'll get a link?
I'll write a personal email to you with a discount code that you can use on createspace.com.
Oh, okay.
Just email ultimateemguide@gmail.com.
Awesome. So this is the book, nice and thick, a lot of pictures, a lot of visuals. And with an accomplished author, how do you get the time to do that?
I have a good director that gives me a good schedule.
All right. No, you just make time for it, you know, and it's your hobby? I mean,
yeah, it's my second book. I also have one on medical ethics, which is also for medical students mostly. I just enjoy writing.
Cool. We have a lot of people, it's June, so it's going to be July, August. They're going to be starting medical school, even residency. Give us one tip on how to study.
You have to make time for it. With all the diversions in life, I know it's hard to sit down and study, but you have to pick a book and don't try to pick too many books. Just pick one source, stick to it, and make sure that it has high-yield content, which is why I think this is the book you should pick.
Yeah. Like, you could take the Rosens, and that's like a 3-volume set, and try to go through it all. You're not going to get through it. So one thing I did learn is pick one book, even if it's a review book, and you'll say, that's not enough to be a good doctor, but it'll get you through the test, and it'll have enough that then you can fill the blanks as you train, as you actually see patients. I think that's the right thing. If you know what you know, 100% front and back, then you can kind of fill in the blanks otherwise.
Right. And I don't want to put any other books down, but when you pick up a book, just look at when it was published, when it was last updated. If it's been 1 or 2, 3 years, is it really going to be reflective of what's tested?
Awesome. Thank you for your time. And thank you for the video.
Thanks.